Hello, my name is David Dorian Ross. Welcome to AMT for Beginners. Like oceans, lakes, and rivers, the flow of energy in the human body rises and falls like the tide. The ancient Chinese called this energy qi. Imagine a form of liquid energy flowing through the body, moving through long channels called meridians. The practice of qigong uses powerful exercises that manipulate and improve the flow of qi through your body, which can help you lead a more healthy and peaceful life. In the morning, the tide of qi within your body is rising, so this is the perfect time to practice exercises that open up your meridians and dissolve the stagnant qi. The morning is also a time when the qi of nature is fresh and abundant, a time to drink in the qi from the environment and re-energize yourself for the day ahead. Your AMT practice is designed to absorb the fresh qi of the morning, get your life force moving in the body after a night of sleep, and to prepare your thoughts for a calm and balanced day. This qi workout is made up of three short movement sequences. We begin with gathering qi from the six directions and mixing it in the cauldron of the body. These exercises will help you recharge your spirit at the beginning of the day with fresh morning qi. The second sequence is called the eight pieces of brocade, a centuries-old routine which will harmonize the internal organs, align the energy meridians, and release toxins. The final segment of our qi workout is called opening the heart, a simple yet powerful set of movements designed to open the energy gate located at the heart center. This will help you focus the mind and soothe your emotions. Before we begin, there are four simple instructions to remember to make your qi practice more enjoyable and effective. First, bring attention to the alignment of the spine. This is the major channel for the flow of qi through your body. Second, guide your breath so that it flows in concert with the movements of your body. Third, relax both your body and your mind. As the ancient classics say, where there is tension, the qi cannot flow. Finally, open yourself to the visualizations I'll be suggesting during the workout, because the use of the imagination is the real key to improving the flow of qi. As you follow along with this AMT program, you'll notice that the movements are relatively simple and easy. Such ease will make your practice of qigong an exercise you can do forever. AMT for Beginners will help you to prepare yourself to meet the challenge of the coming day with balanced energy, a calm heart, and a peaceful mind. Stand with your feet hip-width apart, arms relaxed by your sides. Your head top suspends upward as if your head is filled with helium, like a balloon rising into the sky. Your arms and shoulders are heavy. Let gravity pull them down into the ground. With your arms and shoulders heavy and your head light, your neck should feel very long. Relax your chest so that you feel it sinking into the abdomen. Open your belly. Drop your pelvis down toward the earth as if you had a long, heavy tail like a dinosaur. And that long, heavy tail relaxes down into the ground. Using your imagination, visualize your spine extending upward over the top of your head toward heaven and downward into the earth. To complete the internal energy circuit and allow the qi to flow unencumbered through your body, lightly touch the tip of your tongue to the roof of your mouth just behind your front teeth and keep it there for the rest of the workout. Begin with sinking the qi. Inhale, arms float up. At about shoulder height, bend your elbows and bring your hands over the top, and then float down the center, guiding the qi down to just below your belly, to a spot called the lower dantian, a major gathering place for qi energy. Slowly your arms float out in front to shoulder height. Flex your wrists and tilt your hands up, pressing your palms out. Then bend your elbows and slowly draw your hands in slightly. Then press out again, expelling old qi.
Your breath should match the movement. Inhale as you draw your hands inward and take in fresh chi. Exhale as you press out, pushing out old chi. One more time. Inhale and withdraw. Exhale and push out. Flatten your hands and spread your arms out to your side. Flex your wrists and press your palms out to your sides, expelling chi east and west. Inhale, bend your elbows and flatten your hands and draw in fresh chi. Then exhale and press out again, expelling old chi. Inhale, draw in. Exhale, press. One more time. Inhale, taking in fresh chi first thing in the morning. Exhale, press out, getting rid of the old, stale, blocked chi. Relax your wrists, let your hands float down by your sides. Leave a little space between your arms and your body to let the chi circulate. Turn your palms to face behind you and press your arms out to the back, expelling chi now to the south. Raise up on your toes. Draw your hands into the sides of your waist. As you press your hands out in front of you, drop down on your heels. Open your hands. Palms reach out in front, up over the top of your head, gathering in chi from heaven. Interlace your fingers. Turn your palms up. And use your arms to frame your head like a halo. Roll your shoulders once. Twice. Last time. And pause. Now press your arms up overhead. Relaxing your knees, bend forward at your waist, dropping over and down. After drawing in chi from the heavens, you'll now draw it in from the earth. Just hanging, let your arms draw in chi from the ground between your feet. Release your hands, cross your right hand over your left. With your knees bent, slowly round up. Make a circle shape with your hands. Slowly step your left foot out into a small lunge. Your left hand comes out in front, your fingertips pointing straight up toward heaven. Your right hand down by your hip, palm down. Gaze into the middle of your outstretched palm. Now that you've gathered chi from the six directions, you will mix it in the cauldron of the body. Smoothly move to the opposite side by turning your left toes forward, dropping your left hand down. Step up with your right foot. Make the shape of a ball with your hands. Right foot steps out to the corner. Right hand extends, fingers pointing up toward heaven. Left hand flat by your hip. Eyes looking into the middle of your palm. It is said that the spirit of the eyes leads the mind, and the mind leads the chi. Turn your right toes forward, dropping your right hand down in front of your belly. Step up with your left foot parallel with your right. Hold your hands just in front of your belly button, fingertips dangling down toward the earth. Slowly press in toward your belly. Raise your hands up slightly and sweep them out and around to your sides, pressing your hands all the way down along the length of your body. Sink the chi one time. Inhale. Exhale as you sweep your hands down, preparing for the eight pieces of brocade.